Welcome to Omega Open Challenge. Let there be a sphere. Take any two points on the surface of the sphere. The shortest path on the surface of the sphere connecting the two points is called a geodesic. This geodesic is different from the shortest path between these two points. The shortest path between these two points will pass through the sphere while the geodesic lies entirely on the surface. Our Earth is also a sphere. Let there be two towns on the surface of the Earth whose coordinates are 60 degree north, 120 degree east and 30 degree south, 90 degree east. The challenge this week is to find the shortest distance and the length of the geodesic between these two points, assuming the radius of the Earth to be R. To submit the solution, solve the question on a plain white A4 sheet. Write any formula, results or assumptions that you are using very clearly. Underneath, write your name and postal address. Take a pic of the page or scan it and mail it to omegaopenchallenge@gmail.com before the midnight of 25th February 2017. Also, send your photograph with the mail. Put challenge number 8 in the subject and in the body of the mail write your name, complete postal address and a contact number. The first person to submit the solution will be considered the winner of the challenge and will get a special award. The solution will be published on 9th March 2017. In the solution, we will declare the winner and show the names and photographs of all the participants submitting the correct solution. If your solution is not clear or you have used any non-standard results without proving it, your solution will not be evaluated. To watch other challenges in this weekly series, watch the playlist shown on your screen. The solution for this challenge will be out on 9th March 2017. If it is already out, you must be seeing the link for the solution on your screen. Like and share the video, subscribe the channel and like our Facebook page for further updates. Support us on Patreon. The link for our Patreon page is given in the descriptions. Thank you for watching.